Beautiful. Well, everyone, give your bodies permission to relax. Give your lungs permission to breathe in whatever way they like, as your heart is beating, your veins and arteries are flowing. Give your feet permission to relax and allow all of that beautiful divine energy to flow through your feet, deep into earth, allowing your root chakra to grow deeper or wider or sturdier. Whichever way is most comfortable and natural for this moment. And as your root chakra sets in place and your feet are relaxed and flowing, you may notice naturally, automatically, the top of your head feels light and airy, as your crown chakra opens to invite all of the beautiful energy to flow in into your head, your mind, your throat, in through your shoulders, arms, your chest and spine, your back, through all of your organs, your chakras, your hips, tailbone, down through your legs, your calves and shins, to your ankles, your beautifully relaxed feet, deep into earth. As your crown chakra opens and expands, your root chakra very comfortably and naturally opens and expands. Give yourself a moment to invite your root and crown chakra and all the energy in your being to adjust itself so that you have a beautiful flow of comfortable, natural energy going through your body from source to Gaia. As the energy is flowing, invite your body to fill with this beautiful divine love. And it can emanate out of you, around you, through your skin, flowing through you. Invite your attention to introspect, to go inward, to feel how your body is connecting with this beautiful love. If there are ever any areas in your being that feel below the frequency of love, acknowledge it, invite it to absorb love, or invite it to release And go to wherever it wishes to be to receive the healing that it likes to have, the healing it needs, and return to its energetic soul family. You very quickly feel how your body is becoming an active vessel of love. In this state, invite through your crown chakra, invite your soul, your higher self, your pure state to fully flow down and merge within you in whatever quantity you are comfortable with. Let the love of your higher self mix with the love that was waiting within yourself. Allow these two loves to emerge. Support each other, weave together to become an even brighter state of self-love, internal being. And again, introspect within your being. Are there any areas within you that resonate below the frequency of this love? Any shards or splinters? Anything that you can include it with the love or release it from your being? You may have some old shards of memories. You are welcome to acknowledge them. Thank them for having been one with you. But let them know that you don't need their services anymore. They are welcome to either melt into the love state of your being or to be released to go elsewhere and have a different adventure. Every atom and element within your body, invite it to receive love, to fill and flow with love. With this love, allow this love to flow through your body, swirl around and emanate within your body, flow and emanate out and around your body. Invite the love to also open out of your heart and fill this room. As the love is flowing through your heart, out into the room, your awareness notices the love of the other people in this room. Each of us in this room has a beautiful resonance of love that is unique to us, to our individual being, that flows and connects with each other's love, creating a beautiful tapestry of love being woven here, heart to heart, each of us in this room. As you are sending love out, you are receiving love in. Our love energies are twining around each other in this room. And the highest threads of love are flowing back into our hearts. Just as with the cord cleansing ceremony, as each thread of love touches upon another thread of love, the frequency of the dual love becomes so high and resonant, it creates an even greater dimension of love. And as the love energy is weaving through each of us, the threads that come back in flow into heart and then back out to group are of higher, more beautiful, stunning resonance of love that brings that beautiful energy back into self to increase all of the love that is in yourself. Feel the love flowing in and out, twining around, as we are creating our own love mandala. As the energy is flowing in and out, our individual concepts become merged with the communal mandala as our frequency becomes higher and higher, pure love. Allow yourself to absorb all of this beautiful, resonant love energy. Let it fill your being. And then out through your heart, send another stream of love. Give it to your higher self, your soul self, and say, connect me. Connect me to any place, being, thought, location, wish, memory, that my love will serve and support to its best level. Allow your awareness to follow your line of love light that goes forward and see where it takes you. Your higher self knows the way and will lead you directly to where you need to go. Arrive there. Let your senses feel around. Where are you? Are you in a mandala, a memory, a collective, a place, a feeling, a dimension? Where has your highest love brought you? Let yourself resonate . Allow the love within you that is supported by our beautiful mandala to keep flowing on the highest level through your heart and fill this where you are, with whom and what, with your highest divine love, magnified tenfold. Let the love flow through you. Feel whatever lines of energy wish to go from your being to this place. You may have multiple lines of energy flowing out from different micro chakras in your being. Allow these lines of energy, be it all from your heart or from your total being. Is your soul, your higher self, also sending energy? Look at all the energy that's flowing, or feel it, sense it. Allow it to flow through you, be it your physical self or your soul self or all of the connection between. Let your energy weave through this. Explore your connection. How is your energy connecting, healing, resonating? Are you receiving anything in return? Go deeper into this energy. As you're bringing love to this experience, how far can your love take you into it? Pay attention to the beautiful work you have done here. How has this experience become enhanced because of your divine flow of love? Exchange gratitude with this experience. And then slowly, in your own time, allow yourself to flow back into your physical state of being. Feeling all of the beautiful energy of that space, all the beautiful energy of the mandala between us. Allow the mandala between us to take the energy that had been flowing through you to this space, connect it with our group mandala, and allow that energy from our mandala to go straight to the space you have been sending love to. And then allow this mandala that we are nourishing between ourselves to release from our physical beings and rise up as an energetic entity of its own, to go upward and be an eternal source of love of the highest caliber for that which you have been helping. As you feel the disconnect of that which you have been helping and the mandala from self, You can feel how the love, the gratitude, the joy that has been exchanged remains in self. And awareness of this beautiful, constant, healing, loving situation that you have created is now in existence. Honor yourself as the loving God being of eternal light that you are. Give gratitude to self for the creation skill that you have and the goodness that you have wrought. Bring love back into self. Love, joy, gratitude of self, from self, for self, connected with higher self and creating goodness for all who wish, want, need. And as you bring your focus back into self, remind your feet to be relaxed and ever flowing. The top of your head to be relaxed, ever flowing. Your being, your body to be ever flowing. And allow yourself to flow back into self, energetic back to physical. Give yourself to recalibrate as you return back to your fully dimensional self within body. You might wiggle your fingers and toes. When you are ready, you may open your eyes. Open your ears. And be one eternal and three-dimensional recombined.